Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Gianimal Gaming. This is my first video ever on YouTube. I've been wanting to do this for a really long time. Now that we're all stuck at home with plenty of time and nowhere to go, can't think of a better time to do this than now. I'm a fashion designer who lives in New York, and this is New York you're seeing. I think you can see it. I might be the only gamer I know in my industry, and sometimes it feels a bit lonely. So it'll be nice to have some fun making these videos and possibly meet some new friends. I think that's good, and let's get started. I think we're gonna start with hard mode. I need to lower it to normal if it gets to be too much. Shadow of the Tomb Raider was created by a diverse and talented team comprised of multiple genders, backgrounds, ethnicities, religious beliefs, and personalities. Though the game is not based on real-life events and represents a work of fiction, it was developed in conjunction with the historian and cultural consultants. That's interesting. For our friend Mike Sherlock. That's a cool last name, Sherlock. Days earlier.
Shit.
You okay?
Jonah, I'm here. A little stuck. A rock pinned my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
You did a really good job rendering the skin.
Shit. Maybe through there.
Wow, her lips look so full. Suspicious.
Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Be careful.
Looks like my old Sony camera.
Laura!
Wow.
What is that?
What a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes.
Mm-hmm.
I saw where the passage cleaned you back there. Want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is
nice necklace.
Constellations.
That reminds me of the necklace they wear in Phoenix Wright.
Pink fish.
Pink fish.
Silver crowned mountain.
So my friend Chloe has been trying to play this Phoenix Wright trilogy game, and every time she just falls asleep, and every time there's like a black hole of no reply for an hour, I know that she's playing that
game
again.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura! We gotta get out.
Laura! I have to get this.
Come on!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
We'd still be in
that
there.
Fire post
don't know if
Instagram.
You'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
I tengo mi recuerdo a las dos de la mañana. A las dos de la mañana.
There he is.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expat on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
Peru.
Peru?
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the silver-crowned mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found
him. Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Found what?
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in.
Let's just try to blend in and just stay.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
Can't be far. It must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Ooh, nice. Medkits.
Where did he go?
Let's keep looking. It's fine if I don't think about it.
I love looting everything in games. In fact, my only complaint about Red Dead Redemption 2 was there was no time to loot. Ever. It was a little bit frustrating, actually. Every time I tried to loot, and then the police and the search party was coming. Let's go talk to that kid.
Maybe I could light one for my mother.
Resource containers.
I used to have one just like it. Rode it all the time.
Why'd you stop?
Went to Yamatai. There's so much happening here.
I'd love to come back when we're not so busy.
Me too.
¿Ve algo que le guste?
Just looking.
Usted es inglesa. Debería llevar algún recuerdo a casa.
Sorry, Juan. She already has too many souvenirs.
How do you know everybody in town?
I talk to them. You should try.
She's like, nope.
you've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like it here.
Let's check out the other side.
¿Puedes creerlo? A este lo atraparon bebiéndose las ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No hay que castigarlo. El tequila se encargará de eso. Tomó bastante.
So much color and light. My mother must have loved it here.
Los jóvenes no saben nada de la vida.
So I've heard.
No es mi caso. Tuve una juventud rebelde.
This reminds me of when we were following that professor in Egypt. What was his name?
You remember damn well it was Barakat. That would be strange in Mexico.
If I did.
I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the death ones.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know Maria, but you know her? She's my cousin.
Looks like they're arguing.
I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service.
I like Jonah's ponytail.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Maybe she shouldn't be touching strangers like that.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership or organization.
Yes, sir. So much to look at.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you. My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site.
Wait, what's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Stark.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be yourself. He's very gracious. We should go.
Yeah, this is Commander Rohr. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
they'll find it.
Good. I don't want anyone to get it.
Sounds like Lara.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
These ruins.
Like treasures.
A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Sister.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I think these are ingredients for crafting later at the base camp.
This figure, Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new
Shakshel. Sounds like Shake Shack.
Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key.
I'd love to have a Shake Shack shake right now.
This is it.
Shake Shack shake.
The entrance must be down there.
Oh, that's cool.
to make my way down. Okay, this should work.
Lara and Nathan Drake from Uncharted.
I want the site secured ASAP.
Everything they touch is like fall apart. I love these two, but I would probably stay away from them if I see them in real life. Everything they touch.
I've got this. The statue is looking at that cave.
So close.
Looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
Other people pick up everything they see too. I think it's literally impossible for me to not pick up a loot.
All right.
Did not. not care for that.
What is this place?
It's like whistle in the dark.
Holding cells.
I don't think I'll find all five, but I'll try. Skill point. I know we're supposed to jump into the water, but let's look around first. Ceramic jar.
The pre-Columbian ceramic jar seems to be depicting two gods in conversation. I can't quite make out the glyphs between them.
Missing gear. I need that reinforced knife. Shiny. Just like jump right in. I thought that was in treasure chest. Feels so helpless in the water. Even in video games. Whoa! Jump scare. Kind of like that furlough at the beginning of the quarantine. That's like the biggest jump scare equivalent in real life. Thank you.
find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Hunter's moon. Something's going on. Heartwood. Using Heartwood to craft silent arrows on the run and upgrade weapons at base camp. That's nice. I kind of thought arrows were quiet enough for stealth attacks.
Platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Okay. Here's that. Wait, that's not it. Well, I won't go any further. Oh wait, I can shoot at the rope. So far. It's only the second one. I probably missed a few already. I don't think this is the right way. Try to turn this. Okay, that turns, but nothing's on it. Okay, now let's turn the wheel again. Still looking for those blue heads. I've only found two so far. Wait, I thought that was the right way. Oh, you probably have to be really fast. The second you jump onto that thing. Here we go. Blue heads, where are you? I feel like I've died three times in less than an hour. Three or four? Maybe four. Can't remember. Hey, cutscene.
There's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishal. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Look looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kublai Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment.
That looks like a pretty simple puzzle. It's actually so simple, they just decided that, no, you don't have to do that yourself.
There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Laura, Trinity guards are coming your way.
He knows her too well.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Then the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Be close.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet? This isn't time for games, shithead.
Can we answer him somehow?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
Vegetation.
I don't know, but I hear the readings off.
Vegetation walls. Stay close to vegetation walls to remain concealed.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Don't worry, I'll fix it.
Station. To destruct. Oh. Hold L2 to aim and press R2 to throw. Are they shooting at the workers?
Have to be quick.
Wow. Those bastards. I see three guys here.
Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can.
Come
base
here.
Camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp? Come in, base camp. Come in.
Come here. Nope. It's gonna be tough. They're standing so close to each other. Wait, I thought that counts as stealth. I guess not. That distracted no one. And that's a good spot to end this video. Hope you enjoy it and stay tuned for more. Please hit like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Bye, thanks for watching.